Howdy folks, how are we doing? It's one of the best days of the year. Today is... They think it is as well, although they're not going out. The milking herd is going out to grass for the first time today. Which is always good. I mean, I presume this lot think they're going out, but not today, gals. We're still getting some sharp frost in the morning. It was about -2 this morning. So we put some efforts out, but we're going to wait for it to just warm up overnight before we put any more out. So I've got to move the old TW. This is where they're going to go out the front field this morning. They'll be in tonight, but at least they'll see a bit of grass. There'll be some happy cows, some really happy cows. They know something's up that lot, do they? There's a few cows stood by the gate, but they've not really been that bothered about going out because it's been so cold in the mornings. Here we go. Stampede. They love it. Oh, always puts a smile on your face. Yeehaw! Yeehaw, girls. You want to be stood in the way of them. I suppose they ain't gone up the end of the field yet. That'll come. Having fun, girls? Yes. Good stuff? Yeah. Still coming. Mm-hmm. Good stuff, girl?
Yes.
There you go, it's always worth seeing the cows go out. They just love it. They will settle down eventually and start eating some grass, but as you can see, they're quite excited. A lot of fighting going on, a lot of running around. It's all good fun. It's a sign of summer, that is. Beautiful day. What's not to love? Anyway, if you enjoyed that little vid, I'll see you on the next one. Ta-ta!